I'm gonna try smiling for the first time ever. For the past 33 years, I've just constantly looked sad. So let's see if I can finally look happy. I'm never doing that again.